Oh yeah, look at this. Pietenpol Air Camper, hey. Camper. Oh, Captain Flash, where are you? Hey. Hey. You're on the camera, Captain Blosh.
What?
What are you doing, hey? Now, why am I filming... Why am I filming that box there, Captain Blosh?
Yes.
Now, tell to the viewers.
This is going to be a very special review.
Time has finally come and Captain Blosh has kept his promise today.
Yes. First, I'm going to say hello to our viewers and subscribers.
I'm still not showing the plane, you know that. I'm just filming you.
I hope you're not zooming, eh?
No, I'm not zooming, eh?
For those who doesn't know our channel, who has just joined us, this is an only channel on YouTube where you can get honest reviews.
The truth, Captain Blosh.
The truth, yes.
We always tell the truth.
Yes. Nothing but the truth, so help me God.
Oh yeah, but the truth about what, Captain Blosh?
About
the planes.
Yes.
And Erze world.
And engines and all other things, RC included.
Yeah.
Yes.
Now what promise have you kept today, Captain Blosh?
What?
With the famous question, what do we have today?
Today we have got a very special plane.
I'm still not showing to the
this
viewers.
This is only, they can see the camera.
Can I show it to the viewers, Captain
yes.
Blush? What do you have?
This is the only
Look at this. Look.
No, I'm talking now, eh?
Oh yeah, of course, Captain Blush.
This is the only review of this plane on YouTube. There are other reviews, but not Nitro. This is Nitro, this is the special edition.
I will just come closer.
Yes.
I'll show it to the viewers. Now look at this. Now where can you see something like this, Captain Blush? Where?
Nowhere
but here on our channel.
Now we're going to be making these planes for Hobby King.
Oh yeah.
I'm going to be converting this Pietenpol.
Yeah, because you must tell to the viewers who doesn't know this plane, that this plane, now you bought it on Hobby King.
Yes.
It is a beautiful plane, beautiful. I will go around it now, leave it like that. I will go around the plane. And Captain Blush, you can tell the viewers
what?
That this is actually what kind of plane? It's not Nitro, hey?
No, it is original electric with brushless motor and brushless ESC.
It's meant for the electric motor, but Captain Blush, since Captain Blush is the doctor for Nitro engines,
yes.
He has converted this baby to Nitro. Now look at this, viewers. Where can you see something like this? Look at this magnificent engine. Now talk about the engine, Captain Blush.
I had to make another firewall from 4 millimeter plywood, because the original firewall was meant for electric. Now let me show you the...
Look at this magnificent plane. It's so simple plane, Captain Blush, but it looks so beautiful.
This is the original...
Look at this. Oh yeah,
engine mount.
Use.
And on the original engine mount, there was already angles considered into the build, so I had to make my own angles, so downward and onto the right side.
Oh yeah, 3 degrees.
Yeah, 3 degrees down, 3 degrees right.
Look at this.
Yes.
Oh, but and today we're not gonna just show the viewers this plane without the sound,
No.
Because you have prepared, I can hear the servo somewhere.
Yes, and this is very special prop, which is about 30
Oh yeah, years. You can tell this to the Chris from Australia, he was wondering about this prop, now tell to the viewers.
This prop is a very, very old APC, I think. It is 9.5 times 5. It is very interesting.
And rare
because of
this
color.
Is the vintage prop, hey.
Yes, and the engine is ASP 5cc.
Oh yeah, of course. I will just show.
I had to remove the knee because otherwise the fuel is going to get into the receiver and I don't want this.
You have done, Captain Blush, a great job, hey.
Yes, I have used 4-cell knee IMH.
Yeah. And look at these wheels, Captain Blush.
Yes, I have.
Now, we have discussed this wheel before.
Cakewatt has told me that I have to glue on these tires because, and I did, because they, on the first flight, they came off.
Well, but look at the size of these wheels, Captain Blush.
Yes, it's very big.
Now, who has bigger wheels than you? Hey, you bought this plane? We have joked about that just because of the. Oh yeah, we must show the viewers the size. What?
1.37 meters.
Oh, the big boy with the big wheels.
And the wheels are.
And the wheels are what? 2 meters?
11 centimeters.
Oh, we all know about 11 centimeters, hey?
Yes.
Huh? Well, if we would told our wives the diameter of these wheels, we would say 20 centimeters, hey?
Yes. And I also had to refurbish this engine. I have changed almost everything on it, but it looks like brand new.
Hey, it looks like brand new. I thought it was new, hey?
No.
Oh, look.
It is used engine, but I have cooked it in antifreeze.
Oh, yeah. So now it's cooked and ready for the start.
Magnificent thing about the CG.
Yeah, yeah. Now the viewers know.
I was worried about the CG because it was not meant for this engine.
But hey, the viewers know by now that we can always find the perfect G spot. Now show it to the viewers.
CG is 70 millimeters from the edge of the
wing.
Wings, yeah.
Now show it to the viewers and they will be stunned.
Look at this.
Look at this.
Look.
Look, hey, look. Look. Look at this, viewers. Now where do you see a G spot like this? Where? On Pietenpol with the nitro engine on. Look at this. From all the corners, I must film this from all the corners, Captain Block.
Yes.
Look at this.
And now,
Captain Blush, what we have all came here for, we must hear this
if
baby.
Is asking, I'm using this transmitter.
Oh, we will show it. The multiplex. Oh, yeah.
Yes.
Look at this. Oh, look at this. He started to dance, hey.
Yes, but after...
I see that this baby is anxious to get in the air. Quickly.
But after the... before the first flight, I'm going to set the travels. I didn't do it yet, but... Let's start the engine.
We must just hear the engine now. Oh. I will just... step behind it and grab the plane. And we will let... the Dr. Blush to do his job, eh?
Engine is going to start right away.
Oh yeah, are you sure? Are you sure?
Yes. Are you holding it?
Yeah, do it. Look at this, hey. Look at this, viewers. Where do you see something like this, hey? Pietenpol electric convertible nitro. I will do here, hey. Look at this, viewers. Captain Blush, this is it, hey. This is it, what do you say, huh?
Perfect.
Look at this baby, hey. Now who has a baby like this? Yep. Oh, magnificent work. Look at this. What?
There's almost none vibration on the plane, almost none.
Oh, beautiful engine, Captain Blush. I will just stand here and grab it.
We must hear this engine.
One score for the viewers, hey.
This is my throttle cut for the moment.
Oh, you will set that before the flight?
I was checking it before, but it doesn't work. It says throttle cut active, but I have to move the servo a little bit, but that is...
Oh, that is just the final touch for this plane.
And yeah, as I said, it has got very, very small vibrations. That was the most scary part, because this is just not meant for the glow engine, but
it will work, Captain Blush. I know that this will be so magnificent maiden flight that you just can't find that on YouTube
and
anywhere
the
else.
The only thing that I'm not going to put on
what
is the windshields.
Well, you don't need them, hey?
No, because if I put on the windshields,
yeah,
then I have to
yours.
Then I have to take down the wings every time for the installing the receiver and the battery.
That would be just crazy, hey?
No.
Oh, now can you imagine that we will be able to hear the Pietenpol electric version roaring with the 4-stroke engine in Slovenia?
Show the servos. They're high-tech. HS82MG.
Look at this, eh? Oh. Look at this, baby, it's working, hey? You have put just the best thing in this plane.
All the best parts.
Because this baby really deserves it.
Even the receiver batteries are Sanyo Analog.
Oh,
the
best
edition.
Look at this. And one more picture from the bottom. Look, it looks so big, plane, hey. Ho, ho, ho. If you weren't standing then, Captain Blush, I would believe that this is the true plane.
Yes.
Look at this, magnificent. Now, I will take the opportunity now, and I will quickly tell to the viewers that I have ordered another Pietenpol, but Captain Blush, don't say nothing to the viewers, because I won't tell them right now why have I ordered the second Pietenpol, and we hope that it will
and
be in the blue in the blue version.
Blue version, yes.
But you, viewers, you will be surprised of what engine we will put on that baby, hey Captain Blush, and you will assist me, of course, because you're the doctor, eh?
This is it.
So this is it for today.
Yes. We're going to say goodbye.
Yeah, yeah, grab it like this. This is it, Captain Blush. The best picture to cut the camera off.
Yes.
A little more, like this. Oh, yeah.
Okay. This is it for today.
Yeah.
It was a very easy build. I only had to glue the rudder and the elevator and, of course, the firewall, but that was my thing to do because of the engine, and it's very easy build.
And you can actually recommend this plane to the viewers.
Yes, I recommend.
Now, we always tell to the viewers if the plane is good or not, if it is easy to assemble, if we recommend it or not for the beginners,
yes,
or the intermediate or scale professional pilots.
This plane is for everyday flying. If you like electric, leave it electric, but if you like glow like I do, you have to convert it.
Then you can convert it, and you have proved it right now, Captain Blush, then this baby can run on 4-stroke engines. Yes.
So this is it for today. I'd like to say goodbye to our viewers and subscribers. See you next time on the maiden.
Oh, yeah.
Cut the camera off.
No. What? Captain Blush and Pilot Robert signing off from Slovenia. With Pietenpol
Nitro version.
Oh, yeah.